And Idaho Governor Brad Little signed a fetal heartbeat abortion bill into law this April. However, this law is conditional and only takes effect after a federal appeals court upholds similar legislation in another state. The Supreme Court's decision nearly triggered Idaho's law into taking effect. The federal court would have had to rule on the constitutionality of the Texas law for it to trigger Idaho's law. Idaho's law would ban abortion when a heartbeat is detected.